Hi everyone, I'm Claire Gribben, Worldwide Head of the Small and Medium Business Customer Segment at AWS. In today's digital landscape, small businesses face cybersecurity issues that can cause unintended access to sensitive data, disrupt operations, and damage reputations. So, how can a small business safeguard itself against these risks? Understanding security incidents, risk management, building a robust cybersecurity strategy, and having an effective incident response with a business continuity plan can help protect their assets and ensure resilience in the face of the current reality. Let's kick off with some basic definitions. You may have heard words like malware or phishing, but do you know what they mean? Malware is short for malicious software. That is, software intentionally designed to cause damage to a computer, server, client, or computer network. Examples of malware include viruses, worms, and trojans, which can infiltrate systems and potentially lead to data breaches or operational disruptions. Phishing is an attempt to trick untrained users into revealing sensitive information or installing malware, often through seemingly legitimate emails or websites. By understanding these potential entry points and being informed in real time when they happen, you can implement appropriate mitigation measures and allocate resources effectively. Remember, cybersecurity is an ongoing process, not a one-time solution. By continuously educating yourself and your employees about cybersecurity and regularly assessing your risk posture, you can build a strong foundation for protecting your small business from the ever-evolving cyber landscape.